Let's get this party started. I'll even turn on the volume this time. Crazy enough. Boop. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Wednesday You Can Play. Let's see who we have here. I don't know who's in watching for the stream because nobody has chatted at me, and that's perfectly okay. You can lurk. We're going to have a great time tonight. We have in our Zoom call Noreen and Gail and Lyndall and Co. and me and Tammy and John and Sue, his troop. And Diana and Heather and Bill and Marianne and Glenna and Melinda, Julie, Hamane, which is Heather, Dawn and Hamane. Wendy, and everybody who's lurking, I don't know. But welcome, welcome, we're gonna have some fun. Just let me know how. Let me know if there's something you want to play in particular. Otherwise, I've got some requests and some good songs lined up, and we're going to start this with something rowdy. And Diane, I've already forgotten.
Midnight special.
It's going to be one of those days. Let's see.
Back to our prison days.
Everybody say, well.
We're going to get muted soon, right?
Well, yes, but that's, we can get a good wall out of you. Heck, I'll even give you the music. How about that? So I'm professional. As if this has ever been professional. All righty. Let's mute up. boing. All right. Heck, we'll even start at the beginning of the song this time. How about that? The things I do for you guys. One, two, ready, go, break. Well, you wake up in the morning, you hear the work bell ring, and they march you to the table to see the same old thing. Ain't no food on the table and no pork up in the pan, but you better not complain, boy, you get in trouble with the man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me. Yonder comes Miss Rosie. How in the world did you know? By the way she wears her apron and the clothes she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. She come to see the governor, she wants to free her man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me. If you're ever in Houston, well, you better do the right. You better not gamble they better not find. Oh, the sheriff will grab you, and the boys will bring you down. Next thing you know, boy, you're prison bound. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me. Pretty close for a warm-up. Let's see. Let's continue on. Got a little bit of City, New Orleans. And let me know if you can't hear or if you can't see. If you absolutely hate a song, I can tell by the look on your face. We're just gonna wait for the music to catch up. One, two, ready, go.
Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. There's 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. They're out on the southbound Odyssey, and the train pulls out of Kankakee. Rolls along past houses, farms, and fields, passing towns that have no names, and freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobiles. And don't you know me, I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. I was dealing cards with the old man in the club car, and it's penny a point, there ain't nobody keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle, feel the wheels rumbling beneath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride the father's magic carpets made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep go rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. And I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Shh, it's night time on the city of New Orleans. And we're changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. And all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the old steel rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings that song again. The passengers will please refrain. This train has got the disappearing railroad blues. Singing, good night, America, how are ya? And don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm just the train they call the city of New Orleans. And I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
Good job, everyone. I love seeing that some of you are just like putting your heart into it, throwing your head back, singing it out. It's beautiful to see. All right, so let's, now that we're all warmed up, in the newsletter, I promised a new song, Sunny Afternoon. Now, how many people are familiar with this song? Fantastic! I shall endeavor to massacre it in the most amusing way possible. All right, so I'm doing this in the key of A minor because that's the key I can sing it in. And you will notice on the second line here, well, first off, there is an E. There are a couple of ways that you can play an E. You can play it with your index finger on the third fret of the A string, and then all the rest of the fingers on the fifth fret on the rest of the strings. That may be a bit uncomfortable if you're not used to it. So, there's two other ways you can do. Way I'm gonna be doing it is I'm gonna be borrowing the fourth fret and then adding my pinky on the A string on the seventh fret. If you wanna take it back a step, you can also, everybody play your D. And you move that particular formation to the fourth fret and don't play the bottom string. You can just rest your pinky on this bottom string so it kind of doesn't make much of a sound. Just play the top three strings. That is another way to play an E. So on the second line of this song, you have your E, E7, which is just exactly like the barred D. You can play it in the first position, no problem. But if you want to play it up a little bit more, you go on the second position, or you do your barred D, and then just move it up to the fourth. So the fourth fret is the E fret. Just kind of put that into your brain and just stir it around a bit. Then, using this one, if you want to do the E7 plus 5, because this is your E7, we move the neck of our instruments up like this. Trust me, it'll feel weird. You might feel like you're looking weird. Doesn't matter. You'll get a nice, good, you'll give room for your fingers. And you put your ring finger on the top string, on the G string. It's gonna hurt because it's gonna resolve back to the E7 and then to the A minor. However, if, since I'm throwing a lot at ya, if you want to just go and play, go from your E to playing your E7, and either way, you can just play an E7 through that line. Lazin' on a sunny afternoon. I won't tell on ya. It'll be fine. And it won't wreck the song at all. This is just a optional decoration that I found quite lovely. What I also find lovely about this song is it has a little bit of, it's like it has its roots in ragtime, so it really suits well to ukulele, in my opinion. We ready to give it a try? All right. In fact, we're gonna do this as a special, and we're just gonna start on the singing part. So we're just gonna start playing with an A minor. First notes. The Taxman's. And we're just gonna do a simple down strum. One, two, ready, go. The tax man's taken all my dough and left me in my stately home, lazing on a sunny afternoon. And I can't sail my yacht. He's taken everything I've got. All I've got's a sunny afternoon. Save me, save me, save me from the squeeze. I got a big fat mama trying to break me.
Damn right.
And I love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon. In the summertime, in the summertime, my girlfriend's run off with my car and gone back to her ma and pa, telling tales of drunkenness and cruelty. Now I'm sitting here, sipping at my ice cold beer. All I've got's this sunny afternoon. Help me, help me, help me sail away. Give me two good reasons why I ought to stay. 'Cause I love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon. In the summertime, in the summertime, in the summertime. Save me, save me, save me from the squeeze. I got a big fat mama trying to break me. And I love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon. In the summertime, in the summertime, in the summertime, in the summertime. Let's fade it out. In the summertime, in the summertime.
Last one.
In the summertime.
Big finish.
So, hi, Gail. How you doing?
Thanks.
Excellent. Oh, I didn't. I forgot to bring that email with me. You would think I was at my computer. I'd have the email. I'm going to draw this out just to get people to come back week after week. Continue practicing. Continue playing. So, yeah, this was suggested when we started doing the online stuff, and I'm really happy it was because this is the time we're going to take it slow. We're going to take it faster next time. And, yeah, it's fun. It is fun. So, let's continue with our obnoxious streak. She broke my heart in three places. And we got, Rocky Top. I'm actually looking at the Zoom chat this time. Crazy, I know. And Harvest Moon. John, I don't remember ever playing I Can See Clearly Now, but that is a great song that I want to bring. I am totally onto that. Marked. Also, since I'm talking to y'all, Don, last week you suggested Memories. I thought you were talking about Memories from the Cats. And then I realized that you thought you were probably thinking about Maroon 5. Yeah, I see, Wendy. A, you're going to make me cry. B, I was working on the wrong song all week. So we'll do that next week. And then I'll cry. You guys can see me cry. If you don't know that song, it's such a good song. It is such a good song. So, it is based on the chord progression of Pachelbel's Canon. Anyway, let's get playing. See a wild Doug in the call. Welcome. Is there a Sandy coming too? Okay. Next up, Rocky Top. Thank you. All right. There we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wish that I was on a rocky top down in the Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoggy smoke up on rocky top. Ain't no telephone bills.
Ah, typos.
Once I had a girl on rocky top, half bear, the other half cat. Wild as a mink, but sweet as soda pop. I still dream about that. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Once two strangers climbed a rocky top, looking for a moonshine still. Strangers ain't come down from rocky top, I reckon they never will. Corn won't grow at all on rocky top, that it's too rocky by far. And that's why all the folks up on rocky top drink their corn from a jar. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. I've had years of cramped up city life, trapped like a duck in a pen. All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
The pictures.
Right now, speaker view, it's in gallery view.
We can hear you. Good job, everybody. Hi, Sandy.
Hi. Good to see you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Got another harvest moon again. This time, since this is week 3 that we've done this, I'm going to start introducing some syncopations in the thing. You play however you want to play, obviously.
Oh, this is Harvest Moon. This is that one.
I don't think I'll ever know what she's talking about.
So 2D. And then 2, just barring the entire. And then
sounds good.
Your D major 7, which is basically moving from okay, so we have our 2D. Then we're barring the second fret. Then we're placing our ring finger on the 4th fret A string. So 2D, 2D6, place our ring finger, 4 of these. And you know, if the D riff is too much for you, you can just play a D through the entire thing. It's basically the 6. Here, I'm just drinking coffee. I'm just chatting with you guys. The D6 and the 6th and the 7th of the scale, that's supposed to pop out anyway. So even if you are playing live with a group playing this song, you can play a D and it's not gonna mess anything up. So. That's the rhythm. Last one.
Come a little bit closer. Hear what I have to say. Because I'm still in love with you, I wanna see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon. When we were strangers, I watched you from afar. When we were lovers, I loved you with all my heart. Because I'm still in love with you, I wanna see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon.
Last one. Very good. Let's see. Okay, now we're going to do that Bruno Mars song that we did. That Heather can't remember the name
of it. Count. There's like counting in it, and then that's it. That's all I got, Mel. They count 1, 2, 3, and they count backwards. I don't know.
Well, it's close enough.
Okay, good deal.
Oh, this is yeah, I'm. Once again, I'm plucking the top string and then sweeping up with my hand. One, two, 1, 2, 3.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh yeah. You can count on me, cause I can count on you.
Good job, guys. Whenever I introduce a song, I never know if it's gonna stick, but I'm glad this one did. Okay. Hello, Jim. Jim is watching us. Good to see you, man. All right, Down in the Boondocks is up next.
Her daddy is my boss man, So I'll just have to be content to see her whenever I can. Down in the boondocks. Down in the boondocks. People put me down, cause that's the side of town I was born in. I love her, she loves me, but I don't fit in her society. Lord have mercy on a boo from down in the boondocks. One fine day I'll find a way to move from the soul jack. I hold my head up like a king, and I never, never will look back. But till that morning I'll work and slave, and I'll save every dime. Tonight she'll have to steal away to see me one more time. Down in the boondocks. Down in the boondocks. People put me down, cause that's the side of town I was born in. I love her, she loves me, but I don't let her society. Lord have mercy on a boy from down in the boondocks. Lord have mercy on a boy from down in the boondocks.
Good job, everybody. Oh, goodness. I want to do a song that you guys can practice your finger picking to. So, here we go. For people who haven't played this, well, I mean, you're all at home, so you can finger pick however you want. What I normally do is top string, bottom string, in top, in bottom. So G string, A string, C string, E string. And then you just do that through the entire thing, and by the time you're done with the song, you will be a pro. Mwah! Just ask any of these people here. And if you don't want a finger pick, you can just strum along with me. Boop. Okay. One, two, one, two, ready, go. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk to you again. Because a vision softly is creeping. Left its seeds while I was sleeping. I'm gonna slow it down. Dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sun. Light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People
disturb the sounds of silence.
Fool, said I, you do not know.
Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might reach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops fell.
So real truth, how many of you figure picked it?
I tried.
All right. It's a start.
My fingers get jumbled.
So I usually start out with just like, you know, pluck down, strum up or something like that. Okay. For the funds, let's see. We've got Johnny B. Goode coming up, if I can find it. The intro may look weird, but it's just basically five strums and a bang. Then all you have to do is pay attention to the chords. One, two, ready, go. On time. Beautifully done.
Yay.
Let's see. We're going to do Hound Dog next, and then Moonshadow. Get your tremolos going. If you can tremolo over all four, awesome. If you can tremolo over two, sounds great. Tremolo over one, you're better than me. All right. Request from, I'm gonna say Charlie, is requesting Hoagen Hoel. You're never gonna get over that, Julie. But first, Moonshadow. And a quick reminder, at the end of each line, the C, G7C is single strum. And then for the verse, if I ever lose whatever, those are two strums for each chord, or two beats. Okay, we ready? Awesome. One, two, ready, go.
I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. Leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my hands, lose my plow, lose my land. If I ever lose my hands, oh, if I won't have to work no more. And if I ever lose my eyes, if my colors all run dry, yes, if I ever lose my eyes, oh, if
excellently that done.
That was brilliant. I love that song.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm glad we're playing a few songs, you know.
But that one's really good.
I like it a lot too. Usually songs, if I don't like them, I just... Oh my goodness, what's next? Okay, we're going to do Ho Wagon, Ho Wheel, and then that's Ho Way. Boop. One thing you might notice me doing is to add a little bit of texture, I will often like play an F and then play a C alongside it by putting my pinky on the third fret of the A string. That's a little way that you can add some movement. I also do that quite a bit when I am playing other stuff that I can't remember now, but I'll try to call out. Way to rock and or roll. I swear I'm just drinking coffee. let's see. Gonna do Sway next. We got a bunch of people watching online, so howdy to them. I have a husky, and my husky is very vocal and very so we got plenty of time. He's just gonna have to wait. 1, 2, 1, 2, intro go. When marimba rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. When marimba rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, will see only you have the magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Excellent. Let's see. Pulling one off of the request today. All right. This was the other promised new song. John was going to sing this, so he might sing it later once the technology thing goes open, or when we're meeting back in Poison again. Whenever that happens. We'll see, but I actually learned this one, so let's play it. Oh, your first note is D. Everybody's talking at me. One, two, ready, go. Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind.
People stop and stare in. I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off the northeast wind, sailing on a summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off the northeast wind, sailing on a summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. And I won't let you leave my love behind.
We're gonna go up an octave.
And I won't let you leave my love behind.
Excellent job, guys. All right, what are we doing next? We are going to do a letter. Perhaps known as the letter. Because we need intensity. A minor 7, you take a look at that. That is one of the hardest chords to play on the ukulele, followed by C6. I know this is Glenda's favorite song, chord. So, I'm okay with that. We're working up the sweat and warming the Australians up. What next? Boom, boom, boom. Pew. We will get to Tonight You Belong to Me and When I Fall in Love momentarily, but first we're gonna go try to get through a green door where all the cool kids hang out. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Midnight, one more night without sleeping. Watching till the morning comes creeping. Green door, what's that secret you're keeping? There's an old piano and they play it hot behind the green door. Don't know what they're doing, but they laugh a lot behind the green door. Wish they'd let me in so I could find out what's behind the green door. Knocked once, tried to tell them I'd been there. Door slammed, hospitality's thin there. Wonder just what's going on in there. Saw an eyeball peeping through a smoky cloud behind the green door. When I said Joe sent me, someone laughed out loud behind the green door. All I want to do is join the happy crowd behind the green door. Midnight, one more night without sleeping. Watching till the morning comes creeping. Green door, what's that secret you're keeping? Green door, what's that secret you're keeping?
Beautifully done. Beautifully done, guys. Tonight. Oh my goodness. We're zooming through. Good job, guys. We're keeping each other entertained. So, it is 7:51. We have Tonight You Belong to Me and When I Fall in Love, and we'll have time for another one so that we can close it out. So, let me know what you want to do, and we will do it.
What about Lava, Mel?
Let's close it out on Lava. I love it. I love it.
Thank you.
That was embarrassingly easy. But now, tonight. Ooh, I'm going to have to go to the old files. The secret files that are on my other screen. Ooh, that's... Ooh. Okay. Let's try that again. Make it a little bigger. I'm going to stop playing in the center of this so that we can scroll down. And so you just continue on playing. A classic. I actually am a huge fan of Steve Martin. So, of course, I know the song from The Jerk. Why do I tell you these things? It's just embarrassing both of us.
Yeah, we're still looking at Green Door.
Are you? Oh, yeah. Let me. Thanks for letting me know. How's that? Does that work? I see thumbs.
Yeah, we see it.
All right. Thanks for cluing me in.
It's written with a Boston accent.
What do you mean?
Hat and pat and hat and pat.
I'm not gonna sing it with a Boston accent, but I encourage you to do so and record it and send it to me. Julie's gonna lead this next week with an accent, right? I'm just starting on a G. One, two, intro go. G7.
Just a dream in the moonlight. My honey, I know with the dawn that you will be gone. But tonight you belong to me.
G7. Adding that one in.
Nice one.
Actually, in the movie The Jerk, if you don't know, it's probably common knowledge, they actually play a ukulele. So it is quite cute and quite sweet. And I'm going to reshare the main thingamajig. Boop. There we go. Back to normal. And when I fall in love. Intro, 4 beats of D. Two beats of E minor 7, 2 beats of A7, and we do that 4 times. We're gonna do this a little slower. 1, 2, ready, go. E minor, A7. And sing. When I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love. In a restless world like this is, love is ended before it's begun, and too many moonlight kisses seem to cool in the warmth of the sun. When I give my heart, it will be completely, or I'll never give my heart. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall in love. When I fall in love. When I fall in love with you. Good job, guys. All right, we have come to it. The lava at the end of the sea. I don't know. You guys put up with so much. One, two, ready, go. G7. And sing. A long, long time ago, there was a volcano living all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bay, watching all the couples play, and wishing that he had someone too. And from his lover came the song of hope that he sang out loud every day for years and years. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me, I'm here with you. I wish that the earth see the sky up above, will send me someone to love. Years of singing all alone turned his lava into stone, until he was on the brink of extinction. But little did he know that living in the sea below, another volcano was listening to his song. Every day she heard his tune, her lava grew and grew, because she believed his song was meant for her. Now she was so ready to meet him above the sea as he sang his song of hope for the last time. I have a dream, I hope will come true, that you're here with me, and I'm here with you. I wish
wish that the earth see the sky up above will send me someone to love on. Rising from the sea below stood a lovely volcano, looking all around, but she could not see him. He tried to sing to let her know that she was not there alone, but with no lover, his song was all gone. He filled the sea with his tears and watched his dreams disappear as she remembered what his song meant to her. I have a dream, I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth see the sky up above will send me someone to love on. Oh, they were so happy to finally meet above the sea. All together now, their lover grew and grew. No longer are they all alone with Aloha as their new home. This is what they sing. I have a dream, I hope will come true, that you'll grow old with me and I'll grow old with you. We thank the earth, sea and the sky, we thank too. I love you. I love you. I love you. Whew.
Good job, guys. Well, that is all I have for you today. I hope you guys had a good time. The requisite amount of fun.
Thank you, thank you. It was wonderful.
Thank you, back at you. Have a great night. Remember to love each other and be safe. And I adore everybody, so have a great week. And I'm going to be doing this next week. So if you have anything in the meantime, you know how to reach out to me.
Thank you, Mel.
Thank you for coming. All right.
I'll see ya.
Bye.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Be safe.
Bye,
thanks. Bye,
Heather.
Bye, Ma. bye, Jim. Bye, Christy.
Aloha.